Hello friends and welcome to Techans. So today I try to access the own website via my Mozilla Firefox browser. So unfortunately it shows error message. So it shows your connection is not secure and this owner of website has configured their website improperly to protect your information from being stolen, and nightly has not connected to this website. And this is a nightly browser and this update of Mozilla Firefox browser. Then I try to click advanced option. So it shows one error code. So if you are accessing this type of websites, your information are stolen by these attackers. So how to fix this error? So first of all, you can check your date and time settings. So here my date and time settings is correct. Then you can go to your settings by click this settings icon. Then go to options. So here you can select privacy and security. Then you can scroll down. And here you can see this is an option like that, cached web content. So here you can click to clear now. So it shows calculating web content and size and my data are cleared successfully. Then you can again scroll down. So here also you can clear your all data. So click to clear now and it shows calculating site data size. So it takes long time, so be patient. So after the process is completed, you can again scroll down, then go to last page. And here you can see this is an option like that, block dangerous and deceptive content. So here you can untick this option. So finally again I try to access the same website. So finally you can click this refresh icon. So if this method is not works, you can go to advanced settings. So here you can click to add exceptions. So click to open it. So here you can click to get certificate. Then it shows attempting to identify this site. So finally you can click to confirm security exception. So finally this method works very smoothly. And my suggestion is, so you can don't access this type of website, because this type of websites are very dangerous to your browser and your information are stolen by attackers. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Techans, and thanks for watching.